Hello guys, welcome back to the new Black Desert Mobile update review guys. In this update we have a new awakened enhancement system, new zone, weekly collection, also new events and more. So we're gonna check all this stuff. Also there are some changes to the pearl shop, things that you can buy with black pearls or pearls, and you're gonna review that also, and some patch notes for other things that they didn't say. So let's get to it. First, here you can see I'm already there to the new zone. It's in North Media, Schultz Guard. This is the one. Recommended CP, 7000 CP. So definitely everybody can go there. What it drops in there? So you get the Schultz helmet and armor and mystical armor chest. This one can give you any mystical gear besides excluding the Jean Grunil armor, so you cannot get the latest one, the one with 3 slots. What I noticed, there are no ascension skill books dropping in here, which is kind of weird. Maybe they forgot to add that, but I think that is a must for this CP requirement. Not to get ascended skill books is kind of crazy. So I don't know, whoever, maybe just like 5 players or 10 can do this map right now. Let's see, I'm already there, so let's go and check. This is the new one. I'm gonna check the repeatable quests. So let's see. Okay, it has fishing. Okay, so this, you can see a larger version of the map. Okay, let's see the repeatable quest, just one. This is the one. We're gonna see what it gives. Mop-up operation, Schultz Guard, 5000. You have to kill and you get, oh, contribution 1000. Contribution is good, experience is decent silver, but only good weapon and armor blackstones is really bad. Taking into consideration that now we have, in my opinion, a really pay-to-win system. It was rushed. It's called the Awakening, the Enhancement Awakening, or whatever you want to call. So I'm gonna review that and show you, explain how that works. So just, actually, I might go now. And before that, before going for the Awakened Enhancement, let's review. We have also some events, actually just one, but this one is quite nice and I usually like this one. So we have, again, we had before this one also, the Black Spirit Adventure, but the rewards are not bad. See, you can get golden sculpture. What else? We can get also magical residue 100, pet food special. Here you can get Grand Weapon Blackstone and Grand Weapon Armor Blackstones, which is really cool. Black Crystal Pouch, Boss Stamps, 10 Ancient Tablets. So this is really cool. Here we get good Blackstone Sacks, okay. What else? Relic Fragments, 40 Alchemy Stones Fragments, 50. Okay, this is the same. Fair Blackstone Sack. Also, we're getting some Lightstone Fragments, 40, 77 Magic Essences. So, the rewards are good. Okay, so how you can get this dice? Because you need 2 to use ones. Or fragments. No, you need 5 fragments, okay? I already have 2, it seems. And how you get them? From hunting in the world. So, when you hunt, you get these fragments for the dice. And you can throw them, use them whenever you want. Once you collect enough, you can start using them. Also, you can use auto once you have too many. Okay, and if you complete one lap, you get condensed dark energy, which this was yellow. Okay. And if you complete 50 laps, you get Shakatu Mystical Key for a chance to get orange. Or mystical gear, which is good. Okay, now let's see what else we still have. It seems the hot time 150%, which is good. Now let's review the Awaken enhancement, guys. For that we need to go to the camp.
I'm gonna test it. Okay.
I'm gonna do a separate video when I'm gonna actually try to do that for my weapon and some of the armors that are already to level 40. So, let's see how this one works. So, if we go to Black Spirit, you see right below Enhancement and Force Enhance, you have Awakened Enhancement, guys. Okay, so this is a new system to improve your gear, to enhance your gear once it's level 40. By the way, this only works for mystical and higher gear, so you cannot do for yellow gear or purple gear. It has to be orange or red gear, okay? So doesn't work, even if you are it's level 40, you cannot. And another requirement, the gear needs to be level 40. See, if I try for this level 38 helmet, doesn't work, but for this, it will work. For this one, you need this pristine black crystal for armor and for weapon. Pristine black crystal for weapon. You need one. And there, when you use, you need also to spend 5 million gold for each attempt. For a chance, actually I might try it, we'll see. For a chance to increase this enhancement to next level, okay? So if you click here, if we succeed, you get to one Roman, then two Roman, and this increases by a lot. So 484 to 506. So how much is it? 22 CP increase. And this goes to 3, see, all the way to 10, guys. 984 attack increase for a red weapon. That's crazy. That is crazy. So it's a huge boost in power, in CP, if you do that. So, but it's very hard to achieve that. You're gonna see why. And also, so it's random, the chance, okay? And the higher it is, the level you achieve, the less the chance gets lower and lower. How you can increase it? Using this advisor Valks, okay? Actually, we got for free from, don't forget to collect from email. See, I got 5 of each. So let's go and collect. Plus, we got also 1000 restoration scrolls and some fragments. Let's collect them. Don't forget to do that. And some black pearls. Okay. Now let's go. And now, actually, I'm gonna try to craft one. How you can get these ones, guys? These new types of enhancement. Well, you need to go to your camp and to refinery. I don't think it matters the level of the refinery. Mine is level 15, I need to upgrade it. And here you can see craft black crystals. Okay, this is a new thing. And you can choose which one you want to craft. Either the one for weapon or the one for armor. Okay? So you just select here, okay? Then you select which one. Let's go for weapon, since I already have maxed the main weapon and sub weapon. Oh, one second, because I need to get some, so you can see exactly, unload max, okay. Because I want to see how many of this previous enhancement, black stones and force enhanced materials you need, okay, so to craft that's why. So let's go back, craft black crystals, and let's go for weapon. Here you can see, you have a list with all. So this one, the lower tier black stones, they give a very, very small amount. If I use all 1100, I don't know if I'll get 1.1%. So you have to go all the way up to 100 to craft one, okay? That's how it works. Let's try this one. Okay, this one gives only 379. Let's try the good ones. How much gives one? 0.09. So one good weapon, black stones, gives 0, not even 0.1. So 0.09. So that means, guys, you need more than 1000 to craft of good weapon black stones to craft this pristine black crystal. It's crazy. Let's see for the grand ones. It gives only 1.37%. So that means you need around 90 or something like that, or a bit less than 90 of these grand ones to craft one pristine. And you know the price is around 3-4 million. For the weapon is around 3, for the armor is 4-5, and the prices will go higher because now everybody will buy, especially the pay to win players, they will buy all the black stones from the market and the prices will go even higher. So yeah, it's kind of bad. I'm gonna explain why, and you're gonna see actually. So keep in mind, you need around 80-90 of this. So how much is that? If one it's around 4 million, let's say 400 million, around 400 million to craft one pristine black crystal. That's crazy, guys. Most experience you get from the force enhancement. This, the normal one, gives 7.54, so way more than the grand one, and the refined one gives 19.62, guys. So best way to craft this one is get the force enhancement materials. That's why I saved this one, because I didn't expect this update to come that fast. I think for this update they should have waited like 1 or 2 months. It's too early. There are not enough black stones in the for people to get, and you need lots of them. So I think this was very rushed. Like they rushed too much. This update is not the right time, but anyways, we'll see how it goes. So yeah, let's try see how many I can craft for all what I have in here. Oh my gosh. So getting close to crafting 4. That's crazy. Okay, I don't have enough. So you can get, okay, recover them. Let's try to craft one. Okay, let's craft it. You just press refine. Boom, and I got it. This, the chance is guaranteed. Once you reach 100%, you craft it. Same for the armor, guys. Same thing. Okay? Now let's see. Let's go and see. Explain more how this enhancement works. Okay, let's go on my Xarka. Here, guys, you see we got this scrolls, or however, advice of Varks. Okay, that's how they are called. One is green and gives 10% increased chance of success, and the blue one gives 50% increased chance of success, because when you try this type of enhancement, is not guarantee that you'll succeed. You can fail. At level 40, if you fail, you'll keep the level 40, okay? Now I'm level 40, okay? So if I fail, I will remain level 40. If you're already plus 1, plus 2, and so on, and you fail, you lose one level. So let's say you are plus 2, and you fail, you'll go back to plus 1. So you lose one level. So this is another reason why I think this is too soon, this update. Imagine, you saw how many black stones you need. So it's a lot just for a chance to increase this level. I'm gonna try maybe in another video. So I recommend maybe try to use the 10, even if it's just from level 1 to from level 40 to plus 1 Roman, because you never know. If it fails, you lose lots of valuable materials. I don't know what to say. I have to test. So yeah, should I test now? No, I'm gonna do a separate video. So now you have some idea. I'm gonna do a separate video when I'm gonna try to do more enhancement, both for my red weapon and also for the armor. By the way, another thing I want to clarify, you can transfer the new type of enhancement. So the awakened enhancement, let's say you already awakened to plus 3 or higher, and you get a red weapon or armor, and you have the orange. So you can transfer all the enhancement to the new one without any problem, okay? I'm gonna test also the crafting if it works, because you know, if you use this for armor, for example, if I use this one to craft the ultimate Grunil, and this is already plus 2, 3 or more, I think that will be transferable. Actually, I'm gonna test in a different video. So now let's see. I think these are the main things. These ones you're gonna see you can get from shop. Okay, there are some changes to the shop. Actually, I'm gonna go there. Let's see what else, if I forgot anything to talk about. What else do we have in this update? Let's go to patch notes really fast. And then I'm gonna go to the shop because there are some changes in there. So let's go really fast. I don't want to miss something. Okay, let's see. Patch notes. Okay, see. Patch notes. Ampel shop update. I'm gonna show you what is changed in there, what's improved or not. Okay, so Schultz Fortress, already did show you that. And the rewards, we cannot go there. Awaken enhancement, already discussed about that. This is how it looks when you do it. Okay. You cannot get, for I told you, this crystal only from crafting from there. Weekly special. Oh, yeah. Collection. The weekly special collection. I'm gonna go after. Okay, so now we have a weekly collection special where you can collect stuff every week and get quite decent rewards. You're gonna see what we can get this week. Okay, here see pre-breakdown revamp. Oh, this is new. So what they changed? Change the layout of the MyInfo check CP. Okay, so just the layout, not other changes. Okay. You can now compare your CP with the average CP of other users. Okay, interesting. Interesting. For optimization, effect will be simplified on devices with 1 GB memory. Okay, so that it's an improvement for iOS. Item added the feature where you can automatically obtain skill books. Characters that completed ascension can immediately use skillbook from skillbook chest when using the open chest. Okay, auto acquire skillbook, blah blah blah. Arena adventurers entering the normal arena will now have a fixed AP and DP in order to promote fair gameplay. Okay, so interesting. Other than CP, other stats, HP, damage inflicted to other adventurers, damage taken from other adventurers, etc. will remain the same. Okay, change the damage inflicted based on CP to make ranked arena more competitive. Changes to rank arena will continue to be made. Change to level requirement for rank arena from 25 to 50. Okay, so lots of stuff. Ancient Ring adventurers will now automatically leave after center time once they complete the Ancient Ruins camp. The item description will be okay. So there are some other changes. You no longer get Awaken Ascension Weapon Exchange Coupon. Okay. So there are lots of things, small changes. Fix an issue for all classes where skills that deal damage over a period of time was incorrectly applied within a plus A plus 1 increase. Okay. So we don't have, by the way, we don't have anymore the pirates. Sadly, and Termion. Okay, so let's see. Let's go and check this collection. Weekly special collection. See, right there at the bottom. So, how many days? 5 days and 9 hours to complete these collections, 3 in total. And each, for example, each has 3 sub collections here. Quite easy to get blue gear and also green gear and some magic crystals. Okay, this you can get from crafting in the camp, so quite easy to get these ones. And you get ancient gold coins, good weapon and armor. And if you complete all from this collection, you get 100 tablets. Next one, this one gives see, you get also ancient gold coins, boss stamps, good weapon, and if you complete, you get grand armor blackstones too. And the last one, the third one, again, good weapon and armor blackstone, ancient gold coins. So these things are craftable also, guys. Okay, just need to have the proper level to craft these ones. I might do in the next video, show you how you can complete this one.
Okay, and if you complete Grand Weapon Blackstone 1, and if you complete all 3, you get an extra Grand Blackstone Sacks 3. So 3 sacks, guys, which gives more than 3 Blackstones. So that is good, that's a good addition, and every week will be a different collection. Keep that in mind to check what you have to do. Should not be hard to get, so you should be able to finish in one day. I'm gonna do a separate video about that. Now let's check, guys. I told you there are some changes in the Pearl Shop. So let's go there. The best deal. This is the one. See? We have different. It's different. Now you can spend Black Pearls for best deals. See?
And you can get like Restoration Scrolls. Okay, bundle of 40 Shakato Exchange Certificate. You can get Grand Weapon Blackstones for 10 Black Pearls. One. And one also for armor. With a limit of 3 per day. We can get also Epic Condensed Dark Energy and Unique Condensed Dark Energy. Also limit of 3 and the other one is the same. I don't know what to say. 10 Black Pearls for a Grand Weapon Blackstones and also for the others. For the armor also it's kind of expensive. Why? Because 100 Black Pearls they sell in the chest sells for over 70 million. So that means the price of 10 Black Pearls in silver, it's around 7 plus million. And the price for the good weapon and grand armor and weapon was an average of 3 or 4 million. So why would I want to pay double? Why? I don't want to pay double. So it's not worth it. They need to reduce that. Seriously. Okay, let's see what else. There are lots of stuff in here. Maybe I'm gonna check in a different video. Okay, no bonuses there. They should have had some bonus there. So I think these are, and also here, Tally Shop, there are some changes. I think. I don't see big changes. They are not that big. I don't notice. Anyways, you can refresh. 54 minutes. No, I'm not gonna refresh. Okay, guys, so I think that will conclude this review. Wait for my next video when I'm gonna try and do the actual, try to awaken the weapon and the armor as much as I can. And also other review other stuff, maybe complete the new collection. So see you in the next video and let me know what you think about this update. I kind of think it was too rush, so that makes it kind of pay to win. So see you guys in the next video. Bye.